A load of Christmas toys got on the EMTA bus for a good cause. The Erie Metropolitan Transit Authority was gathering gifts for their second annual Stuff the Bus event. Throughout the day, representatives collected new unwrapped toys, which will now be donated to Toys for Tots. Those who donated, well, they got a little something for their effort.
You know, if you come out and donate a toy, you can also get an Otters ticket or a Bayhawks ticket. So that's certainly give a gift, get a gift type of thing.